Why, tonight I am dedicating my match to the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns. In fact, no, I am going to do one better. I am going to go out there and I am going to beat Shinsuke Nakamura. And I am going to go to Las Vegas and climb the ladder and reach that briefcase, get that contract, and become the new Mr. Money in the Bank. And
cash in on either Brock Lesnar or Roman Reigns?
No. Don't put words in my mouth, Kayla. That's not why I'm doing this. I'm not going to cash in on Roman Reigns. I am doing this to protect Roman Reigns. Oh, that's me.
Win the Money in the Bank. Lay down for Roman. Sami Zayn, the honorary Oos, taking one for the team here.
The following is a men's Money in the Bank qualifying match. Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Do you honestly believe what you just said?
What?
If Sami Zayn wins the Money in the Bank contract ladder match and has the contract, which would allow him to cash in any place, anytime, probably at SummerSlam after the Last Man Standing match between Roman and Brock, do you really think Sami Zayn would just lie down and allow Roman Reigns to keep the championship if Roman did indeed beat Brock Lesnar? That's ridiculous. Sami Zayn has never, ever held a WWE championship, the major title, or a universal title for that matter. There's no way he would throw away that opportunity for Roman Reigns.
He has never had a friend.